A war itself, it's an energetic explosion of low vibrational energy.